it's not that we're jumping for joy as much as we have a real sigh of relief right now.
Yeah, and that sigh of relief comes with the money for Minnesota Public Schools. State lawmakers are finally making good on those IOUs after cutting back payments in order to fix the budget. Well, it's not a windfall, but teachers and school leaders across the state are eager to get that money back. Tomorrow, they'll find out just how much it is they're getting. In 2011, the state borrowed $2.4 billion from districts. So far, it's paid back $1.3 billion. Now, schools will get back a portion of the $800 million still on the slip. It's important for parents and students to know, though, this money goes right back into the classroom. And our 5 Eyewitness News reporter, Jay Coles, is here now to explain how this money will be spent in the classroom, Jay.
Well, I'll tell you, anytime you're getting money back, you're happy.
Right.
And anyone connected to a classroom across the state is anxious to see how much money will be coming back to school districts this week. Teachers in the state's largest school district, Anoka-Hennepin, are very optimistic, but they call it cautious optimism. One thing they want the public to remember is this. This is not new money coming into classrooms. This is money the state borrowed, and teachers do want people to know they are grateful to be repaid, but they still say they are behind in school funding over the past decade. The head of the teachers union at Anoka-Hennepin told me the money coming back from the state in part will go toward teachers' pay and a little more.
So I think what you're going to see with this money is things like kind of restocking the shelves, keeping up with technology. It'd be great if we could reduce class size. We're also working to get ready for all-day, every-day kindergarten next year, too.
And Julie Blaha also says school funding has not kept pace with inflation, and restoring the money is definitely a step in the right direction.
You get the money when you expect it. It just makes the year much easier. You can budget, you can make make better choices. Frankly, consistent, fair, predictable funding is what you really need to run a school well.
And Blaha says loaning the state the money to help balance the state budget put a squeeze on schools, and many made cuts just to get through to this point, Leah.
Jay, is there any indication how much each district individually will be getting when the state makes this announcement tomorrow?
You know, you won't know until you find out the lump sum, because it's based on per pupil spending. So it's a percentage and there's a formula. And right now we don't know what that lump sum is, but as soon as they find that out, they will know. So each school district will be a little different based on size.
We'll be reporting that tomorrow. For now, get some sleep and rest.
We'll
voice,
do that. Thank
okay.
you very much.
Thanks.
Thank you.